हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज रनिंग विद साइसर्स। रनिंग विद साइसर्स इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म, रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय रायन मर्फी, बेस्ड ऑन ऑगस्टिन ब्रो 2002 मेमोर ऑफ द सेम नेम एंड स्टारिंग जोसेफ क्रॉस। The semi-autobiographical account of Burak's childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a whole. Burak's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Burak is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Burak goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents, where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Burak's mother's frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy. Screen play by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brooks. Produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Gregner. Starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Cross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography Christopher Beffa, edited by Byron Smith, is music by James S. Levine. Production companies TriStar Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Burak discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film, written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Burroughs 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Cross. The semi-autobiographical account of Burak's childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a whole. Burak's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brock is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Brock goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents, where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brock's mother's frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brooks, produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Gregner, starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Gross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography, Christopher Beffa. Edited by Byron Smith is. Music by James S. Levine. Production companies, TriStar Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Brock discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Brock 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Gross. The semi-autobiographical account of Brock's childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a whole. Brock's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brock is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Brock goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house, with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents, where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brock's mother frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brooks, produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidner, starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Gross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography, Christopher Beffa, edited by Byron Smith, is music by James S. Levine. Production companies, Tristar Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Brock discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film, written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Brock's 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Gross. In the semi-autobiographical account of Brock's childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a whole. Brock's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brock is sent to live with his mother's psychiatrist. While she questions her sexuality, Brock goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house, with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents, where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brock's mother frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brooks, produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidner, starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin. जिल क्लेवरट, जोजफ क्रॉस, गाइनेथ पेल्ट्रो। सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर बेफा, एड बाय बायरन स्मिथ इज, म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स एस लेवाइन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज थ्री स्टार पिक्चर्स, प्लान बी एंटरटेनमेंट, रियान मोरफाई प्रोडक्शंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय सोनी पिक्चर्स रिलीजिंग, रिलीज डेट October 27, 2006। रनिंग टाइम 116 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $7 million। ब्रॉक डिस्कवर हिज इज गोए, ही टेल्स द डॉक्टर सन नील बुकमैन। ही वाज सेक्सुअलिटी अब्यूज्ड बाय बुकमैन। हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द मूवी, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी, अबाउट द वीडियो, एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू ऑल सो मच। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज रनिंग विद साइसर्स। रनिंग विद साइसर्स इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म, रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय रायन मर्फी, बेस्ड ऑन ऑगस्टिन ब्रो 2002 मेमोर ऑफ द सेम नेम, एंड स्टारिंग जोसेफ क्रॉस। द सेमी ऑटोबायोग्राफिकल अकाउंट ऑफ ब्रग चाइल्डहुड, बेस्ड ऑन द बेस्ट सेलिंग बुक, रिसीव्ड मिक्स रिव्यूज एज ए प्रोडक्ट। Brog's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brog is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Brog goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house, with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents. Where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brog's mother's frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brog's. Produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidler. Starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Cross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography Christopher Beffa, edited by Byron Smith is. Music by James S. Levine. Production companies Three Star Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States, language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Brog discover he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film. Written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Burroughs 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Cross. The semi-autobiographical account of Burroughs' childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a whole. Burroughs' early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Burroughs is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Burroughs goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house, with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents, where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Burroughs' mother frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Burroughs, produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Gregner, starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Lenz, Evan Reichel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Cross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography, Christopher Beffa. Edited by Byron Smith. Is music by James S. Levine. Production companies, TriStar Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Burroughs discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film. Written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Burroughs 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Cross. The semi-autobiographical account of Burroughs' childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a whole. Burroughs' early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes एंड हेयर. एमोंग अदर नॉर्मल कॉन्सर्न हिज पेरेंट्स मीनवाइल आर्ग्यू कॉन्स्टेंटली इन द बैकग्राउंड. सोन हिज पेरेंट्स सेपरेट एंड ब्रॉग इज सेंट टू लाइव विद हिज मदर्स साइकोट्रिक वाइल सी क्वेश्चंस हर सेक्सुअलिटी. बोरोग गोज टू डॉक्टर फिंच हु लाइव्स इन नॉर्थम्पटन इन ए रनडाउन विक्टोरिया हाउस विद हिज वाइफ एग्नेस. विद देम आर ए नंबर ऑफ बायोग्राफिकल एंड एडोप्टेड चिल्ड्रन हु लाइव इन द हाउस एज वेल एज मैनी ऑफ फिंच और पेरेंट्स वेयर देयर आर इसेंटली बायोग्राफिकली नो रूल्स विद इन द हाउस होल्ड. यंग पीपल आर हैविंग सेक्स स्मोकिंग सिगरेट एंड पोट एंड रिवेलिंग अगेंस्ट ऑथराइज फिगर्स. फिंच बिलीव्स दैट ऑल ऑफ देम आर मैच्योर इनफ टू बी इन चार्ज ऑफ देयर ओन लाइव्स. डिस्पाइट ऑफ ऑल ऑफ दिस द इशूज दैट टेक प्लेस इन फिंच हाउस होल्ड सीम टू बी ड्वार्फ्स by Brogue's mother frequent cyclotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brooks, produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidler, starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, इवन राइकल वुड, एलेक बेल्डविन, जिल क्लेवरग, जोजफ क्रॉस, गाइनेथ पेल्ट्रो. सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर बेफा. एट बाय बायरन स्मिथ इज. म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स एस लेवाइन. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज थ्री स्टार पिक्चर्स, प्लान बी एंटरटेनमेंट, रियान मर्फी प्रोडक्शंस. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Brogue discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film. Written and directed by Ryan Murphy. Based on Augustine Brogue 2002 memoir of the same name and starring Joseph Cross. The semi-autobiographical account of Brogue's childhood based on the best-selling book received mixed reviews as a book. Brogue's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brogue is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Brogue goes to Dr. Finch. Who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house as well as many of Finch's old parents. Where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking, cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brock's mother frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brooks. Produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidner. Starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Gross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography, Christopher Beffa. Edited by Byron Smith Is. Music by James S. Levine. Production companies, TriStar Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Brock discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film. Written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Brock's 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Gross. The semi-autobiographical account of Brock's childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a whole. Brock's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brock is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Brock goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house, with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents, where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking, cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brock's mother frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brooks. Produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidner. Starring Annette Bening, ब्रायन कोक्स, जोसेफ फ्रेंस, इवन राइकलवुड, एलेक बेंडल, जिल क्लेवरट, जोसेफ क्रॉस, गाइनेथ पेल्ट्रो। सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर बेफा, एड बाय बायरन स्मिथ इज, म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स एस लेवाइन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज थ्री स्टार पिक्चर्स, प्लान बी एंटरटेनमेंट, रियान मोरफाई प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय सोनी पिक्चर्स रिलीजिंग, रिलीज डेट October 27, 2006, रनिंग टाइम 116 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $7 million। ब्रॉक डिस्कवर हिज इज गोए, ही टेल्स द डॉक्टर सन नील बुकमैन, ही वाज सेक्सुअलिटी अब्यूज्ड बाय बुकमैन। हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द मूवी, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी, अबाउट द वीडियो, एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू ऑल सो मच। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज रनिंग विद साइसर्स। रनिंग विद साइसर्स इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म, रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय रायन मोरफाई, बेस्ड ऑन ऑगस्टिन ब्रो 2002 मेमोर ऑफ द सेम नेम, एंड स्टारिंग जोसेफ क्रॉस। द सेमी ऑटोबायोग्राफिकल अकाउंट ऑफ ब्रग चाइल्डहुड, बेस्ड ऑन द बेस्ट सेलिंग बुक, रिसीव मिक्स रिव्यूज एज ए प्रोडक्ट। ब्रोग अर्ली लाइफ इज स्पेंट इन ए क्लीन एंड ऑर्डरली होम, ही वरीज अबाउट हिज क्लोथ्स एंड हेयर, एमोंग अदर नॉर्मल कॉन्सर्न, हिज पेरेंट्स मीनवाइल आर्ग्यू कॉन्स्टेंटली इन द बैकग्राउंड। सून हिज पेरेंट्स सेपरेट एंड ब्रोग इज सेंट टू लाइव विद हिज मदर्स साइकोट्रिक, वाइल सी क्वेश्चंस हर सेक्सुअलिटी, बोरो गोज टू डॉक्टर फिंच, हु लाइव्स इन नॉर्थम्पटन इन ए रनडाउन विक्टोरिया हाउस विद हिज वाइफ एग्नेस, विद देम आर ए नंबर ऑफ बायोग्राफिकल एंड एडॉप्टेड चिल्ड्रन, हु लाइव इन द हाउस एज वेल एज मैनी ऑफ फिंच ओल्ड पेरेंट्स, where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brog's mother frequent cyclotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brogs, produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidner, starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Cleaver, Joseph Cross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography Christopher Beffa, edited by Byron Smith is, म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स एस लेवाइन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज थ्री स्टार पिक्चर्स, प्लान बी एंटरटेनमेंट, रियान मोरफाई प्रोडक्शंस, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय सोनी पिक्चर्स रिलीजिंग, रिलीज डेट October 27, 2006, रनिंग टाइम 116 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $7 million। ब्रोग डिस्कवर हिज इज गोए, ही टेल्स द डॉक्टर सन नील बुकमैन, ही वाज सेक्सुअलिटी अब्यूज्ड बाय बुकमैन। हे गाइज, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film. Written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Groves' 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Cross. The semi-autobiographical account of Burak's childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a whole. Burak's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Burak is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Burak goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house, with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents, where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Burak's mother frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Groves, produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Gregler, starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Lenz, Evan Reichel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Cross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography, Christopher Beffa. Edited by Byron Smith. Is music by James S. Levine. Production companies, TriStar Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Burak discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film. Written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Groves' 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Cross. The semi-autobiographical account of Burak's childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a whole. Burak's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brock is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Brock goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents, where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brock's mother frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brooks. Produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidler. Starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Cross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography, Christopher Beffa. Edited by Byron Smith is. Music by James S. Levine. Production companies, TriStar Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Brock discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Brock's 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Cross. The semi-autobiographical account of Brock's childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a product. Brock's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brock is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Brock goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house. With his wife, Agnes, with them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents, where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking, cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brooke's mother frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brooks. Produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidner. Starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Cross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography, Christopher Beffa. Edited by Byron Smith. Is music by James S. Levine. Production companies, TriStar Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Brooke discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film. Written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Brooke's 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Cross. The semi-autobiographical account of Brooke's childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a whole. Brooke's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brooke is sent to live with his mother's psychiatrist. While she questions her sexuality, Brooke goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents, where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking, cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brooke's mother frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brooks. Produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, ब्रैड ग्रे, डेडे ग्रैडनर। स्टारिंग एनेथे बेनिंग, ब्रायन कोक्स, जोसेफ फ्रेंस, इवन राइकलवुड, एलेक बेल्डर, जिल क्लेवरट, जोसेफ क्रॉस, गाइनेथ पेल्ट्रो। सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर बेफा, एड बाय बायरन स्मिथ इज, म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स एस लेवाइन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज थ्री स्टार पिक्चर्स, प्लान बी एंटरटेनमेंट, रियान मोरफाइ प्रोडक्शंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय सोनी पिक्चर्स रिलीजिंग, रिलीज डेट October 27, 2006। रनिंग टाइम 116 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $7 million। ब्रॉक डिस्कवर हिज इज गोए, ही टेल्स द डॉक्टर सन नील बुकमैन। ही वाज सेक्सुअलिटी अब्यूज्ड बाय बुकमैन। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द मूवी, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी, अबाउट द वीडियो, एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू ऑल सो मच। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज रनिंग विद साइसर्स। रनिंग विद साइसर्स इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म, रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय रायन मोरफाई, बेस्ड ऑन ऑगस्टिन ब्रो 2002 मेमोर ऑफ द सेम नेम, एंड स्टारिंग जोसेफ क्रॉस। द सेमी ऑटोबायोग्राफिकल अकाउंट ऑफ ब्रग चाइल्डहुड, बेस्ड ऑन द बेस्ट सेलिंग बुक, रिसीव मिक्स रिव्यूज एज ए प्रोड। ब्रोग अर्ली लाइफ इज स्पेंट इन ए क्लीन एंड ऑर्डरली होम। ही वरीज अबाउट हिज क्लोथ्स एंड हेयर। एमोंग अदर नॉर्मल कॉन्सर्न, हिज पेरेंट्स मीनवाइल आर्ग्यू कॉन्स्टेंटली इन द बैकग्राउंड। सून हिज पेरेंट्स सेपरेट एंड ब्रोग इज सेंट टू लाइव विद हिज मदर्स साइकोट्रिक, वाइल सी क्वेश्चंस हर सेक्सुअलिटी, बोरो गोज टू डॉक्टर फिंच, हु लाइव्स इन नॉर्थम्पटन इन ए रनडाउन विक्टोरिया हाउस विद हिज वाइफ एग्नेस। विद देम आर ए नंबर ऑफ बायोग्राफिकल एंड एडॉप्टेड चिल्ड्रन हु लाइव इन द हाउस एज वेल एज मैनी ऑफ फिंच ओल्ड पेरेंट्स। Where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household, young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures, Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brog's mother frequent cyclotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brogs. Produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidner. Starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Cleaver, Joseph Cross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography Christopher Beffa, edited by Byron Smith is. Music by James S. Levine. Production companies Three Star Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Brock discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. ही वॉज सेक्सुअलिटी अब्यूज्ड बाय बुकमैन। हे गाइज देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द मूवी प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी अबाउट द वीडियो एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू ऑल सो मच। हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज रनिंग विद साइसर्स। रनिंग विद साइसर्स इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय रायन मर्फी बेस्ड ऑन ऑगस्टिन ब्रो 2002 मेमोर ऑफ द सेम नेम एंड स्टारिंग जोसेफ क्रॉस। द सेमी ऑटोबायोग्राफिकल अकाउंट ऑफ ब्रग चाइल्डहुड बेस्ड ऑन द बेस्ट सेलिंग बुक रिसीव मिक्स रिव्यूज एज ए प्रोडक्ट। Brog's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brog is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric While she questions her sexuality, Brog goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents. Where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brog's mother's frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brog's. Produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidner. Starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Cross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography, Christopher Beffa, edited by Byron Smith is Music by James S. Levine. Production companies, Three Star Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Brog discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film. Written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Brog 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Cross. The semi-autobiographical account of Brog's childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a product. Broglie's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brock is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Brock goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents, where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brock's mother's frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brooks. Produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidner. Starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Cross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography, Christopher Beffa, edited by Byron Smith, is music by James S. Levine. Production companies, TriStar Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Brock discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Brock 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Cross. The semi-autobiographical account of Brock's childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a product. Brock's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brock is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Brock goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house, with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents, वेयर देयर आर इसेंटली बायोग्राफिकली नो रूल्स विद इन द हाउस होल्ड. यंग पीपल आर हैविंग सेक्स स्मोकिंग सिगरेट एंड पोट एंड रिबेलिंग अगेंस्ट ऑथराइज फिगर्स. फिंच बिलीव्स दैट ऑल ऑफ देम आर मैच्योर इनफ टू बी इन चार्ज ऑफ देयर ओन लाइव्स. डिस्पाइट ऑफ ऑल ऑफ दिस द इशूज दैट टेक प्लेस इन फिंच हाउस होल्ड सीम टू बी ड्वार्फ्स बाय ब्रोग्स मदर फ्रिक्वेंट साइक्लोटिक एपिसोड्स. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय रायन मर्फी. स्क्रीन प्ले बाय रायन मर्फी बेस्ड ऑन रनिंग विद साइसर्स बाय अगस्टन ब्रोग्स. प्रोड्यूस बाय रायन मर्फी ब्रैड पिट ब्रैड ग्रे डेडे ग्रैगनर. स्टारिंग एनेथे बेनिंग ब्रायन कोक्स जोसेफ फ्लेनिस इवन राइकल वुड एलेक बेल्डविन जिल क्लेवरड जोसेफ क्रॉस गाइनेथ पेल्ट्रो. सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर बेफा. एट बाय बायरन स्मिथ इज म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स एस लेवाइन. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज थ्री स्टार पिक्चर्स प्लान बी एंटरटेनमेंट रियान मर्फी प्रोडक्शंस. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय सोनी पिक्चर्स रिलीजिंग. रिलीज डेट अक्टूबर 27, 2006. रनिंग टाइम 116 मिनट्स. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बजट बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 7 मिलियन डॉलर. ब्रो डिस्कवर ही इज गोए ही टेल्स द डॉक्टर सन नील बुकमैन ही वाज सेक्सुअलिटी अब्यूज्ड बाय बुकमैन. हे गाइस देन ही वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द मूवी. प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी अबाउट द वीडियो एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू ऑल सो मच. हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज रनिंग विद साइसर्स. रनिंग विद साइसर्स इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म. रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय रायन मर्फी बेस्ड ऑन अगस्टिन ब्रो 2002 मेमोर ऑफ द सेम नेम एंड स्टारिंग जोसेफ क्रॉस. द सेमी ऑटोबायोग्राफिकल अकाउंट ऑफ ब्रग चाइल्डहुड बेस्ड ऑन द बेस्ट सेलिंग बुक रिसीव मिक्स रिव्यूज एज ए ब्रोग. अर्ली लाइफ इज स्पेंट इन ए क्लीन एंड ऑर्डरली होम. ही वरीज अबाउट हिज क्लोथ्स एंड हेयर. एमोंग अदर नॉर्मल कॉन्सर्न हिज पेरेंट्स मीनवाइल आर्ग्यू कॉन्स्टेंटली इन द बैकग्राउंड. सून हिज पेरेंट्स सेपरेट एंड ब्रोग इज सेंट टू लाइव विद हिज मदर्स साइकोट्रिक वाइल सी क्वेश्चंस हर सेक्सुअलिटी. ब्रोग गोज टू डॉक्टर फिंच हु लाइव्स इन नॉर्थम्पटन इन ए रनडाउन विक्टोरिया हाउस विद हिज वाइफ एग्नेस. विद देम आर ए नंबर ऑफ बायोग्राफिकल एंड एडॉप्टेड चिल्ड्रन हु लाइव इन द हाउस एज वेल एज मैनी ऑफ फिंच और पेरेंट्स. वेयर देयर आर इसेंटली बायोग्राफिकली नो रूल्स विद इन द हाउस होल्ड. यंग पीपल आर हैविंग सेक्स स्मोकिंग सिगरेट एंड पोट एंड रिबेलिंग अगेंस्ट ऑथराइज फिगर्स. फिंच बिलीव्स दैट ऑल ऑफ देम आर मैच्योर इनफ टू बी इन चार्ज ऑफ देयर ओन लाइव्स. डिस्पाइट ऑफ ऑल ऑफ दिस द इशूज दैट टेक प्लेस इन फिंच हाउस होल्ड सीम टू बी ड्वार्फ्स बाय ब्रोग्स मदर फ्रिक्वेंट साइक्लोटिक एपिसोड्स. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय रायन मर्फी. स्क्रीन प्ले बाय रायन मर्फी बेस्ड ऑन रनिंग विद साइसर्स बाय अगस्टन ब्रोग्स. प्रोड्यूस बाय रायन मुर्फाय, ब्रैड पिट, ब्रैड ग्रे, डेडे ग्रैगनर। स्टारिंग एनेथे बेनिंग, ब्रायन कोक्स, जोसेफ फ्रेंस, इवन राइकल वुड, एलेक बेल्ड, जिल क्लेवरड, जोसेफ क्रॉस, गाइनेथ पेल्ट्रो। सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर बेफा, एड बाय बायरन स्मिथ इज, म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स एस लेवाइन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज ट्री स्टार पिक्चर्स, प्लान बी एंटरटेनमेंट, रियान मुर्फाई प्रोडक्शंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय सोनी पिक्चर्स रिलीजिंग। रिलीज डेट October 27, 2006। रनिंग टाइम 116 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $7 million। ब्रो डिस्कवर ही इज गोए, ही टेल्स द डॉक्टर सन नील बुकमैन। ही वाज सेक्सुअलिटी अब्यूज्ड बाय बुकमैन। हे गाइस, देन ही वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द मूवी। प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी, अबाउट द वीडियो, एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज, ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू ऑल सो मच। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट ए मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज रनिंग विद साइसर्स। रनिंग विद साइसर्स इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म, रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय रायन मुर्फाय, बेस्ड ऑन अगस्टिन ब्रो 2002 मेमोर ऑफ द सेम नेम, एंड स्टारिंग जोसेफ क्रॉस। द सेमी ऑटोबायोग्राफिकल अकाउंट ऑफ ब्रग चाइल्डहुड, बेस्ड ऑन द बेस्ट सेलिंग बुक, रिसीव्ड मिक्स रिव्यूज एज ए बुक। ब्रोग्स अर्ली लाइफ इज स्पेंट इन ए क्लीन एंड ऑर्डरली होम। ही वरीज अबाउट हिज क्लोथ्स एंड हेयर। एमोंग अदर नॉर्मल कॉन्सर्न, हिज पेरेंट्स मीनवाइल आर्ग्यू कॉन्स्टेंटली इन द बैकग्राउंड। सून हिज पेरेंट्स सेपरेट एंड ब्रोग इज सेंट टू लाइव विद हिज मदर्स साइकोट्रिक वाइल सी क्वेश्चंस हर सेक्सुअलिटी। बोरो गोज टू डॉक्टर फिंच, हु लाइव्स इन नॉर्थम्पटन इन ए रनडाउन विक्टोरिया हाउस विद हिज वाइफ एग्नेस। विद देम आर ए नंबर ऑफ बायोग्राफिकल एंड एडॉप्टेड चिल्ड्रन हु लाइव इन द हाउस एज वेल एज मैनी ऑफ फिंच और पेरेंट्स। वेयर देयर आर इसेंटली बायोग्राफिकली नो रूल्स विद इन द हाउस होल्ड। यंग पीपल आर हैविंग सेक्स स्मोकिंग सिगरेट एंड पोट एंड रिवेलिंग अगेंस्ट ऑथराइज फिगर्स। फिंच बिलीव्स दैट ऑल ऑफ देम आर मैच्योर इनफ टू बी इन चार्ज ऑफ देयर ओन लाइव्स। डिस्पाइट ऑफ ऑल ऑफ दिस द इशूज दैट टेक प्लेस इन फिंच हाउस होल्ड सीम टू बी ड्वार्फ्स बाय ब्रोग्स मदर फ्रिक्वेंट साइक्लोटिक एपिसोड्स। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय रायन मुर्फाय, स्क्रीन प्ले बाय रायन मुर्फाय, बेस्ड ऑन रनिंग विद साइसर्स बाय अगस्टिन ब्रोग्स। प्रोड्यूस बाय रायन मुर्फाय, ब्रैड पिट, ब्रैड ग्रे, डेडे ग्रैगनर। स्टारिंग एनेथे बेनिंग, ब्रायन कोक्स, जोसेफ फ्रेंस, इवन राइकल वुड, एलेक बेल्डविन, जिल क्लेवरड, जोसेफ क्रॉस, गाइनेथ पेल्ट्रो। सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर बेफा, एड बाय बायरन स्मिथ इज, म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स एस लेवाइन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज ट्री स्टार पिक्चर्स, प्लान बी एंटरटेनमेंट, रियान मुर्फाई प्रोडक्शंस। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय सोनी पिक्चर्स रिलीजिंग। रिलीज डेट October 27, 2006। रनिंग टाइम 116 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $7 million। ब्रो डिस्कवर ही इज गोए, ही टेल्स द डॉक्टर सन नील बुक में। ही वॉज सेक्सुअलिटी अब्यूज्ड बाय बुक में। हे गाइज देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द मूवी प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी अबाउट द वीडियो एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू ऑल सो मच। हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज रनिंग विद साइसर्स। रनिंग विद साइसर्स इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय रायन मर्फी बेस्ड ऑन ऑगस्टिन ब्रो 2002 मेमोर ऑफ द सेम नेम एंड स्टारिंग जोसेफ क्रॉस। द सेमी ऑटोबायोग्राफिकल अकाउंट ऑफ ब्रग चाइल्डहुड बेस्ड ऑन द बेस्ट सेलिंग बुक रिसीव मिक्स रिव्यूज एज ए प्रोडक्ट। Brog's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brog is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric While she questions her sexuality, Brog goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house as well as many of Finch's old parents. Where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brog's mother's frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brogs. Produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidner. Starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Cross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography, Christopher Beffa, edited by Byron Smith is Music by James S. Levine. Production companies, Three Star Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Brog discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexuality abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film written and directed by Ryan Murphy based on Augustine Brog 2002 memoir of the same name and starring Joseph Cross. The semi autobiographical account of Brog's childhood based on the best selling book received mixed reviews as a whole. Brog's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brog is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Brog goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents, where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brog's mother's frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brooks. Produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidner. Starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Gross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography, Christopher Beffa, edited by Byron Smith is, music by James S. Levine. Production companies, TriStar Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing, release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes, country United States, language English, budget box office collection $7 million. Brog discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film, written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Brog 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Gross. In the semi-autobiographical account of Brog's childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a whole. Brog's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brog is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Brog goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house, with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old buildings. Where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household, young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brogue's mother frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brooks, produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Gregner, starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Gross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography, Christopher Beffa, edited by Byron Smith, is music by James S. Levine, production companies, Three Star Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions, distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing, release date October 27, 2006, running time 116 minutes, country United States, language English, budget box office collection $7 million. Brock discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film. Written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Brough's 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Gross. The semi-autobiographical account of Brough's childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a whole. Brough's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brock is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Brock goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house, with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents. Where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household, young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brogue's mother frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brooks. Produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidler. Starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Gross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography Christopher Beffa, Act by Byron Smith is Music by James S. Levine. Production companies TriStar Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Brock discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film. Written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Brooks' 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Gross. The semi-autobiographical account of Brooks' childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a product. Brooks' early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brooks is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Brooks goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents, where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brooks' mother's frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brooks. Produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidler. Starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Gross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography Christopher Beffa, Act by Byron Smith is Music by James S. Levine. Production companies TriStar Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Brock discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film. Written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Brough's 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Cross. The semi-autobiographical account of Brough's childhood, based on the best-selling book, received mixed reviews as a whole. Brough's early life is spent in a clean and orderly home. He worries about his clothes and hair. Among other normal concerns, his parents, meanwhile, argue constantly in the background. Soon his parents separate and Brock is sent to live with his mother's psychiatric. While she questions her sexuality, Brock goes to Dr. Finch, who lives in Northampton in a rundown Victoria house, with his wife Agnes. With them are a number of biological and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents, where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household. Young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brock's mother frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brough, produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Gregner, starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Cross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography, Christopher Beffa. Edited by Byron Smith. Is music by James S. Levine. Production companies, TriStar Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 27, 2006. Running time 116 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget box office collection $7 million. Brock discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexually abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Running with Scissors. Running with Scissors is a 2006 American comedy drama film. Written and directed by Ryan Murphy, based on Augustine Brough's 2002 memoir of the same name, and starring Joseph Cross. The semi-autobiographical account of Brough's चाइल्डहुड बेस्ड ऑन द बेस्ट सेलिंग बुक रिसीव मिक्स रिव्यूज आज इट फॉर ब्रॉग अर्ली लाइफ इज स्पेंट इन ए क्लीन एंड ऑर्डरली होम ही वरीज अबाउट हिज क्लोथ्स एंड हेयर एमोंग अदर नॉर्मल कॉन्सर्न हिज पेरेंट्स मीनवाइल आर्ग्यू कॉन्स्टेंटली इन द बैकग्राउंड सोन हीज पेरेंट्स सेपरेट एंड ब्रॉग इज सेंट टू लाइव विद हिज मदर्स साइकोट्रिक वाइल सी क्वेश्चंस हर सेक्सुअलिटी बोरो गोज टू डॉक्टर फिंच हु लाइव्स इन नॉर्थम्पटन इन ए रनडाउन विक्टोरिया हाउस विद हिज वाइफ एग्नेस विद देम आर ए नंबर ऑफ बायोग्राफिकल एंड एडोप्टेड चिल्ड्रन हु लाइव इन द हाउस एज वेल एज मैनी ऑफ फिंच ऑल पेरेंट्स वेयर देयर आर इजेंटली बायोग्राफिकली नो रूल्स विद इन द हाउस होल्ड यंग पीपल आर हैविंग सेक्स स्मोकिंग सिगरेट एंड पोट एंड रिवेलिंग अगेंस्ट ऑथराइज फिगर्स फिंच बिलीव्स दैट ऑल ऑफ देम आर मैच्योर इनफ टू बी इन चार्ज ऑफ देयर ओन लाइफ डिस्पाइट ऑफ ऑल ऑफ दिस द इशूज दैट टेक प्लेस इन फिंच हाउस होल्ड सीम टू बी ड्वार्फ्स बाय ब्रॉग्स मदर फ्रिक्वेंट साइक्लोटिक एपिसोड्स दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय रायन मर्फी स्क्रीन प्ले बाय रायन मर्फी बेस्ड ऑन रनिंग विद साइसर्स बाय अगस्टन ब्रॉग्स प्रोड्यूस बाय रायन मर्फी ब्रैड पिट ब्रैड ग्रे डेडे ग्रैगनर स्टारिंग एनेथे बेनिंग ब्रायन कॉक्स जोसेफ फ्रेंस इवन राइकल वुड एलेक बेल्डर जिल क्लेवरट जोसेफ क्रॉस गाइनेथ पेल्ट्रो सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर बेफा एट बाय बायरन स्मिथ इज म्यूजिक बाय जेम्स एस लेवाइन प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज थ्री स्टार पिक्चर्स प्लान बी एंटरटेनमेंट रियान मर्फी प्रोडक्शंस डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय सोनी पिक्चर्स रिलीजिंग रिलीज डेट October 27, 2006 रनिंग टाइम 116 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $7 million ब्रॉग डिस्कवर हिज इज गोए ही टेल्स द डॉक्टर सन नील बुकमैन ही वॉज सेक्सुअलिटी अब्यूज बाय बुकमैन हे गाइज देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द मूवी प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी अबाउट द वीडियो एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू ऑल सो मच हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी दिस मूवी नेम इज रनिंग विद साइसर्स रनिंग विद साइसर्स इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय रायन मर्फी बेस्ड ऑन अगस्टिन ब्रो 2002 मेमोर ऑफ द सेम नेम एंड स्टारिंग जोसेफ क्रॉस द सेमी ऑटोबायोग्राफिकल अकाउंट ऑफ ब्रॉग चाइल्डहुड बेस्ड ऑन द बेस्ट सेलिंग बुक रिसीव मिक्स रिव्यूज आज इट फॉर ब्रॉग अर्ली लाइफ इज स्पेंट इन ए क्लीन एंड ऑर्डरली होम ही वरीज अबाउट हिज क्लोथ्स एंड हेयर एमोंग अदर नॉर्मल कॉन्सर्न हिज पेरेंट्स मीनवाइल आर्ग्यू कॉन्स्टेंटली इन द बैकग्राउंड सोन हीज पेरेंट्स सेपरेट एंड ब्रॉग इज सेंट टू लाइव विद हिज मदर्स साइकोट्रिक वाइल सी क्वेश्चंस हर सेक्सुअलिटी बोरो गोज टू डॉक्टर फिंच हु लाइव्स इन नॉर्थम्पटन इन ए रनडाउन विक्टोरिया हाउस विद हिज वाइफ एग्नेस विद देम आर ए नंबर ऑफ बायोग्राफिकल and adopted children who live in the house, as well as many of Finch's old parents. Where there are essentially biographically no rules within the household, young people are having sex, smoking cigarette and pot, and rebelling against authorized figures. Finch believes that all of them are mature enough to be in charge of their own lives. Despite of all of this, the issues that take place in Finch's household seem to be dwarfed by Brooke's mother frequent psychotic episodes. This movie directed by Ryan Murphy, screenplay by Ryan Murphy, based on Running with Scissors by Augustine Brooks, produced by Ryan Murphy, Brad Pitt, Brad Grey, Dede Greidner, starring Annette Bening, Brian Cox, Joseph Fiennes, Evan Rachel Wood, Alec Baldwin, Jill Clayburgh, Joseph Gross, Gwyneth Paltrow. Cinematography, Christopher Beffa, edited by Byron Smith, is music by James S. Levine, production companies, TriStar Pictures, Plan B Entertainment, Ryan Murphy Productions, distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing, release date October 27, 2006, running time 116 minutes, country United States, language English, budget box office collection $7 million. Brock discovers he is gay. He tells the doctor's son, Neil Bookman. He was sexuality abused by Bookman. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything about the movie, about the video, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and love you all so much.